children, welcome once again to your class. In the last video, we had studied the method to crop a particular part of an image using crop tool. Now let's study the use of other tools. First one, rectangle tool. This tool is used to select an object in rectangle shape. Then ellipse select, used for selecting an object in circular shape. This is the move tool by which we can change the position of the pictures. Then crop tool, we have studied it to cut a part of the picture. This is the bucket fill tool, and this tool is used to fill colors inside a canvas. This is the blend tool, this is also used to apply colors. Then pencil tool, paint brush tool, used for drawing pictures. This is the foreground and background colors tool. This is the text tool, used for typing letters. Okay, let's continue our activities. Today, we have to study a new feature, that is adjusting the size of the picture we have cropped in GIMP. Shall we start? Before scaling this image, we have to take the duplicate of this image. For that, click on Image, Duplicate. Then, for scaling the image, go to Image menu, Scale Image option. We can give the appropriate height and width here according to our wish. Clear. Next, we want to save this file. You have already known the method of saving. Click on File, Save. We can give the name here. Note that the file extension is .xcf. Okay. Click on Save button. Our next activity is to create a poster including several pictures and logos. For creating it, we have to create a canvas first. For this, click on File, New option. We can give appropriate width and height by typing suitable values here, or we can select a suitable template from here and click on OK. Now our canvas is ready. Next, we have to give color to the canvas. First, we are going to select the colors. For that, we use background and foreground colors. Then select suitable colors in both squares and click on OK. Then we can apply a mixture of our selected colors by using blend tool. See, this is the blend tool. By using this blend tool, we can apply the colors we have selected inside the canvas. For that, we just click and drag the mouse inside the canvas in a suitable position. Look, our canvas is ready with a combination of our selected colors. Okay.
Children, listen one thing. Here we have applied a combination of two colors. For that, we have used the blend tool. Okay, so blend tool is used to apply a combination of two or more colors. If you want to apply a single color for your canvas, you can make use of bucket fill tool. That's the main difference between bucket fill tool and blend tool. So children, today we have studied the use of various tools in GIMP software. First one, rectangle select tool, used to select an object in rectangular shape. Then second one, ellipse select tool, this also used to select an object but in circular or elliptical shape. Then we have studied about the crop tool, then about the scale tool. It is used to adjust the size of an image. Hope all of you understood all the portions very well. If you have any doubt, clear it during our online class. Thank you for watching.